The FIM Motocross World Championship is back to Italy for the Fiat Professional Fullback MXGP of Lombardia. This is round number 11 of this year's season. Let's take a look at today's track with the help of the control room. Riders have just got on the track for the qualifying session. Mechanics are at work in the pits to check out the final setup according to rider feedback. The cameras are showing us what's happening inside the pit area. The MX2 class race one will begin in a few minutes. Everything is ready for the starting procedure. We can expect an amazing race. The director leaves the track. Who will face the first bend head on?
Mm-hmm.
Here is the ranking at the end of race one. The points assigned in this race will sum up with the results of race two to determine today's winner.